How to fix Instagram broadcast channel option not showing. Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Let's get started. First, open up the Play Store and here you want to search for Instagram. Now here you want to make sure that Instagram is fully updated. If it's not, then you have to tap on the update button. Once Instagram has been updated, you should find the broadcast channel on your app. Once Instagram has been updated, tap on the open button, and if you still don't find the broadcast channel option, then that might be because this option is only available in creator account. So if you have not changed your account in creator account, you want to tap on the profile icon. Then tap on the three lines at the top right corner of your screen. From here, tap on settings. Now tap on account. Scroll down and tap on switch to professional account. Now tap on continue for all of this. Select a category that best describes you and tap on done. Now tap on OK. Now select creator and tap on next. And now you should find the broadcast channel option on your Instagram. And that's it for this video. We hope you guys found it helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.